Imperium of Man believes artificial intelligence to be heresy and outlawed it. And because they outlawed it, they need things to do, you know, robot things. But so what they do instead is they lobotomize humans, attach their brains to machines to do the calculations for them. Yeah, that's another one of the living humans that are robotomized to be robots.